In 2 years, we nearly lost the Invincible team. I think the stadium. We had to move into the stadium. Money wasn't available. On the other side, you're looking at United keeping the core, adding players, Chelsea getting stronger. We're losing players, key players. That was the thing. No money, some injuries. But when you lose Patrick Vieira and you lose the likes of the player that we lost at that particular time, that changed a lot. I mean, you went from Petit, Vieira, Gilberto, to that.